My name is Steve Herve. I'm a senior. I'm studying communication study, and I'm a forward. I found out about Biola my junior year in high school. I was doing some research about the university, and I found out Biola. I had a chance to come here, you know, visit the school, and I really got interesting. I met the guys in the team. They were great guys. I was happy to like meet them. I had a chance to come here for my fifth year now that I'm about to graduate. Playing against the Susan Pacific, you know, throughout my years here, it's been an enjoyment moment because they're really competitive. We are really competitive as well, so it was really, you know, throughout my time here, every time we were playing, it was a really good match. My teammate Blake Shannon was really big at the end of the game, and he hit that three like it was just a layup. So those memories, it was just great. I'm gonna miss a lot of things. Just be around the team every day, pregame routine, just, you know, get ready for games. And those are the things, like I say, like, it's things that, you know, I'm grateful for, you know, being a team, because you make such great memories. So forever gonna be grateful for that.